Valley Arts District. One hell of a free show, over 100 murals, 40 galleries, lots of street art, lots of graffitis, and lots of great stuff to eat. Cereal pie, pretzel pie, you better believe it. Any of the street art would make a fabulous backdrop for any photo shoot. Let's go take a drive around and take a look.
The Arts District of Los Angeles is more than a century old and was once home to grain mills, wineries, and even brothels. It's in East LA, south of Little Tokyo, on the border with Boyle Heights. As in other areas of Los Angeles, it is gentrifying. So yeah, you'll see taggers and street murals along with high-end latte, super gourmet ice cream, breweries, and expensive designer clothing. But it's the art that will bring you here. Take a look at our Photo Walk Top 25. Be sure to catch part two of our photo walk series from the Arts District in Los Angeles, How to Shoot Great Portraits with the Arts District as your backdrop, and let us know where you'd like to see us go next in the greater Los Angeles area.
But I'm so frustrated. Hello to my loneliness. I guess that ignorance is bliss. Take me back to before the new. Rewind, take it out of cue. Innocence can be a young man's game. Signed up.
Wide shot to show the environment. Why not you as well? And lastly, speaking of the wings, when you're going to do your selfie, check your background first. Did I know those wings were going to turn Cindy into an animal with big ears? No, I actually didn't until...